And welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Kingdom Hearts in Halloween Town. I hate the fog. This makes things a bit worse. You need to go this way. Okay, this takes us here. This takes us to Spiral Hill. No. Yes. Where? Up there. Come on, go back to black. Okay, before we go anywhere. Well, shit. Okay, the tub is how we get back up. Okay, let's go ahead and do the Trinity. There's the Mithril Shard. Wait for the boat, the tub to come back. Oh shit. That almost ended badly. It's our first time inside. Gotta wait for it to come back. Wrong button. wonder where. Camera doesn't want to work. Okay, let's get ourselves up here. This way. Whatever the. Oh, that's a gargoyle. Okay. Oh shit, shit, shit. No, no, no. I'm so glad that didn't end as badly as it was going to. There's a chest. Those. Let's get to them. Where does that lead? Okay. Okay, so this leads where? Oh, we lost Goofy. That doesn't open. Strange. Damn it. I am starting to hate this world. Even though it is my favorite Disney movie, I... There's nothing there. We don't need to go there. Go this way. God damn it. I really, really hate how this is going. I'll figure out how to get the chests later. Let's just get to the evil player room again. We were just following orders. Boogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Beryl's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you... But you guys said... You should be ashamed. We had no choice. You did have a choice. Talk to Beryl. Oh, I love the fact that Beryl is very... That's a shark on the floor. There's nowhere. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.